Most of my experience is with older adults who take multiple drugs, and some of the stories that stand out or that my students have enjoyed the most involve solving things without medications, asking questions, and listening to people. Two of my favorite stories are about pain and psychosis.